I'm going to show you how to explode a component. The aim to explode a component, it is to be able to edit after just your component, and after it's not going to be a component. So it means that I select this window, I go on right click, and you have explode. If for example you click on explode, now it is not a component. So it means that I want to select the window, I can, cause now it's not a component, so I can just select the face, I can just select the edge like this. So you can see the difference. Here is the component, I select everything when I click here. Here I select just an edge or a face cause it's not a component. And then after you can also edit at your convenience everything that you want. So you can select, for example, I can select this part, I can make a push-pull again, and I can change also the color of different elements, but it's not a component. So it means that if I use the move tool, you can see I can't move this because it's not a component, so I'm going to move only the edge. So it's for this, create a component, it's like to create an object, to create a full entity. The other interest is that you can go also on 3D warehouse. And on 3D warehouse, I'm going to type furniture. For example, I type furniture. And for example, I take this chair, I download my document. Like this. So here it's a component, but now I can go right click and I can select explode if I want to edit. Alors, I can select explode like this. And now it's not a component. So it means that I can edit just everything part by part. So it means I can select this part and I can select, for example, this part. And I can make a push-pull. Alors here, not on the curve, I can make a push-pull here. But you can see it's not now a component. But you can have this again as a component if you want, it's not a problem. So you go here, right, when it was like this, you can explode like this. So I'm going to show you again. And for example, I can take this element, right click, and I can explode like this. And now it's not a component.